Mark Martinez is a handyman from Chino, California, who's invested close to $20,000 in his one-man sandbag shovel.
This is the first SackMaster 2000. I literally bled, I cried, I put 17 years of my life into this product. The one-man, one-scoop sandbag shovel, and this is how it works. One, two, three. One shot.
In round one, Mark's passionate plea made him an early favorite.
This product can help save lives. This product can help save property. Having Katrina, mudslides, high tides, there's always the question, if I only had more time.
I'm gonna say yes.
Mark's commitment to protect people from the forces of nature carried him through.
We love your spirit. Congratulations, you're moving on to Final 12.
Thank you all. I'm gonna make a difference.
You need $50,000, though, to do that.
Thank you.
Now, all of Mark's struggles have paid off.
I sold my house and bought a smaller house. Sure that it's all going to be worth it in the end. You have to make a little sacrifice to make a great game.
The sacrifice was hard for the kids. They always wanted to move back into the nicer area. And we always told them, someday we will. Someday we're going to buy the house on the top of the hill.
We sacrificed a long time. Now it's going to pay off.
Promise.
I believe so much in this product that I know I will win.
You're in my thoughts always.
And you in mine.
Last to go in front of the judges is Mark.
Today some of my fellow competitors will probably be going home. There's only going to be one winner, and I plan on being that one winner. Today, we have the packaging for the SackMaster. With his name boldly down the side, on suggestion of Ed, I dropped the 2000 from the name. I added the quick strap so you can carry your product to a remote location. For my test, I took the SackMaster to New Orleans. I'm in New Orleans. I'm here to test the SackMaster in the place where they needed it the most. This is the worst thing I've ever seen in my life.
Hi, Mark, Chief Stone.
Hi, good to meet you, Mr. Stone.
Same here. I'm Thomas Stone, and I'm the fire chief of St. Bernard Parish in Louisiana. We lost our home. We had 6 feet of water in our home. It's a devastating loss. I would say there's probably less than 200 people that are in their homes out of 26,000 households.
Mark will test the SackMaster using an average American family against a group of professional relief workers.
Mark says there's an invention out there that fills sandbags faster than me and my relief workers. We're going to see how he makes out. We're pretty fast.
I want to have a competition between the relief workers using the standard two-man method, and I want you, family, to use the SackMasters.
I have never filled a sandbag before.
The family doesn't stand a chance against us.
On your mark, get set. Go!
For Mark's test, each team took 15 minutes to fill as many sandbags as possible.
Myself and three other relief workers were using the old-fashioned way of two-man against a regular family using a sack master.
Come on, guys. Come on, guys.
Damn.
The Stone family had completed 119 bags to the relief workers, 87.
I believe the SackMaster is a great invention. It'll be a great asset to a lot of communities.
Not only would I like to have the SackMasters for the fire department, but I would also like to have one for my home.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
You're welcome, Mark.
Why you to go to the next round?
I put 17 years into my product. I put my life on hold. I put my family's life on hold. What the product will do for humanity, that's why I believe I should be the winner of the show. Thank you, folks.
Wow, I'll tell you, this is really gonna be tough. It's a lot tougher than I thought it was gonna be. You know, this is really.
I want this real bad. I want to be able to prove to all the people that ever said I would not amount to nothing, to the teachers who told me I wouldn't go nowhere, to the people that I've told I'm an inventor and they looked at me like I was an insane person, and for myself and for my family, I want this a lot.
When you first came in, it was a no-brainer for me. It was big, big idea. You're saving time, you're saving property, possibly saving lives.
Yes, sir.
Big. You is what always stood out in my mind. And this big idea did make my decision. My decision is going to be that you will not be going through to the next round.
Okay. Been a long and winding road. I've been happy and I've been sad. I've been lonely and I've been mad. But most of all, I'm happy for this time that I had.
Going in and telling my family the news that I didn't make it, it'll be a little disheartening. I'll be sad about it.
This is, I hope, our ticket to financial freedom. We're willing to do what it takes. I guarantee you something's gonna happen with it.
It would've been nice to bring home the big check. I'll tell my grandkids how I invented a tool. It saved thousands of lives. And that will be the greatest day of my life.
I hope my dad's gonna win because we kind of need this money, because, like, it's kind of rough.
Well, guys, I got good news and bad news. Well, the good news, I'm home.
Yep, that's great.
The bad news is I'm not going on any farther.
We've been shot down before. Doesn't keep us down. Got 2 feet on the ground. Keep a level head. So it's not gonna stop us.
The hardest thing has been away from you guys.
I miss you so much.
To me, nothing in this world is more important than my family.